And now Pettersson with another shift. Schultz winds, fakes, slides out wide, rotates it around the net. Crosby scores! Sidney Crosby, what a goal! And the game is tied.
But the speed of Schultz makes the difference right here. Look at the patience. Holds on behind that battle in front of the net. Doughty trying to get to Crosby. You look at that spin by Crosby. Did you see that? And then we've seen this from Sidney so many times before. He does this better than anyone. He doesn't deflect it. He almost just kind of redirects the situation. You're going to look to see if it's off the skate, and it was off the skate of Crosby. Is it a distinct kicking motion? And we're looking here, did it cross the line?
Yeah.
Crosby may have got a stick on it too. It's so difficult to do. Oh, nice look, guys. Nice look. That's like shuffleboard, isn't it? You just use that. And look at everyone. Kopitar thought it was in. Pettersson thought it was in. Again, it is the skate of Crosby. But I don't think he would have. So obviously it doesn't really matter because it did not cross anyway.